I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with a helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Sir, this is off limits. Stop moving now.
I'm hungry, and they get whatever they point at. And here we are, just hanging around.
Right, right. I hear what you're saying.
Yeah, I see what you mean. That reminds me. We get the vehicle.
Please, forgive me.
Heard something. Sounds like someone needs help.
All right. Appreciate the information. All the best to you.
What the hell could that have been? Stop it.
My father told me that I put shame on them.
Hey, what's good?
Holy shit! I need help!
Command!
Do you come?
You know what? I was talking to one of the nurses and she's worried. And so am I.
Yes, I am. I think I'm leaving. Tell me you got another one.
Dan? Doc, you're a freaking friend. What the hell?
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way! I took pilot lessons myself, actually. Didn't get the license, though. Well, I always felt the way. Something great.
Have a safe flight, man.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
Thank you.
great night, Doctor.
Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Mr. Sodas is coming back. Situation under control. Resetting. Operations procedure. Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator.
Gun. Go, go, go!